Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to upgrade to Windows 11 version 22H2 when your system is not offering that update or not even detecting that update. So I'm on a Windows 11 installed system, and this is fully compatible system according to Windows 11 system requirements. And if I go to About section under Settings app, you can see that this is 11th generation processor. RAM is installed. There is plenty of RAM installed, and every requirement has been fulfilled. Still, if I go to Updates to check for the latest version update, you can see that no update is detected for 22H2 version, and currently I am on version 21H2, and this is Windows 11 Pro Edition, by the way. So how to get the Windows 11 22H2 update installed right now? For this, you have to use your favorite browser. Open it and go to Google or Bing and search for Windows 11 ISO download. Click on the official result from Microsoft.com, and then you will be landed to download Windows 11 page like this. And here you can see that the current release mentioned here is Windows 11 2022 update, that is version 22H2. And all the options available here, like Windows 11 Installation Assistant, Windows 11 Installation Media, and Windows 11 ISO file are for version 22H2. So here, under Download Windows 11 Disk Image ISO file, select the download as Windows 11 Multi-Edition ISO, then click on Download button. Then select the product language. So select the product language for the Windows 11 installed on your system. Make sure to select the same product language as of Windows 11 installed on your system, because if you select a different language here, you won't be able to keep your apps and settings while upgrading. And just confirm this operation, and in few seconds you will be getting the Windows 11 22H2 ISO file download link generated, which is valid for 24 hours from time of creation. So just click on that link and the Windows 11 22H2 file will be downloaded. I have already downloaded Windows 11 22H2 file, so I'll just click on it to show you what steps you need to perform. When you double click on this ISO file, it will be mounted to a DVD drive. After this, File Explorer will automatically open to that DVD drive. You have to click on the setup.exe file to launch the setup. Let the setup be prepared. Under Windows 11 setup, you can uncheck I want to help make the installation better, and click change how setup download updates, and select not right now because Windows update is not giving us version 22H2. That's why we are using ISO file here. Now let the setup be working. It will be checking for the few things and accept the licensing terms to continue. In few seconds you will see ready to install, and here we have selected install Windows 11 Pro and keep personal files and apps. If you downloaded different language ISO file, then you won't be able to keep personal files and apps. You will be only able to keep personal data. Now in this window, we will be simply clicking on the install button to initiate installing version 22H2. So here installing Windows 11 screen is there, and it will take few restarts to complete this update. So after a while and after few reboots, the update was successfully completed, and finally you can see that my system, which did not get 22H2 offered via Windows update, is now live on Windows 11 22H2 with the help of ISO file. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.